How to record a disk image as an ISO file. First, you need this info recorder in your portable apps. You double click on that. Then you click read disk if you have a disk, the portable disk. And there's my portable disk. I'm going to click this to say where I'm going to save it. And I'm going to put it on my desktop. My archive, and I'm gonna click OK, and it's gonna create the disk right there.